One of the biggest issues we're facing today is our land issues. If we don't stand up to this administration now and take our lands back, we will not be able to compete in a global economy, in a national economy, and we won't be able to educate our kids. It's been amazing to watch how aggressive President Obama and the Interior Secretary have been in trying to lock up our lands. That influences everything. We could create thousands of jobs that could really increase our economy, really, really help us with our tax base for education if we could just simply get access to our lands. That's why I'm fighting on lands.
Utah needs John Swallow as Attorney General because, number one, he has led the fight against Obamacare. Secondly, he's led the fight against federal land grabs. He's already stood up to the Obama administration and to the Department of Interior when they try to take wild lands away from us. And in that way, John is protecting lands that go to public schools.
When the federal government first got our lands at statehood, they promised to sell those lands and give us a percentage of that so that we could fund education. Now they're trying to keep us from even developing the land at all. We have a president who's passing legislation through Congress that's taking away of our rights and freedoms. I'm a conservative. I've fought these fights all of my career, and I am anxious to get into this seat and fight the fight to preserve and protect our freedoms, to protect states' rights so the state of Utah can really decide and control what is happening in the state.
John understands the need to open up Utah's public lands for the benefit of Utah's school children. He'll continue to fight on behalf of all Utahns. That's why we need John Swallow to be elected as our Attorney General.
I'm running for the Attorney General's position because these are critical times for us. If we don't fight and win the fight today, this fight will be over in 5 years. That's why I'm running for Attorney General.